Department of Health to accelerate testing here in Indiana. Within a week, Lilly plans to do at least 1,000 or more tests a day. Healthcare facilities will do the actual testing, with Eli Lilly researchers analyzing them. Results should be available the same day or the next.
Together, working with state health authorities and local healthcare providers, we believe both testing and social distancing can make a meaningful difference in slowing the spread of the virus here in Indiana.
Eli Lilly will be piloting a drive-through method so patients can be tested outside of a healthcare facility. This can-